Macedonia in English. Just about everything you want to know.
Ninth anniversary of President Trajkovski's death marked. A government delegation led by Minister of Agriculture Ljupčo Dimovski visited Rotimlje near Mostar to mark the ninth anniversary of former President Boris Trajkovski's death. President Trajkovski was a person who demonstrated top patriotism, one of the best people a country can have, Dimovski said. The commemoration was also attended by a senior Bosnian delegation led by Minister Mirko Šarović, who underlined Trajkovski's importance for the whole region. Deputy Defense Minister Emil Dimitriev, as part of a broader Macedonian delegation, laid a wreath at the memorial in Rotimlje. The delegation in Bosnia also included Brigadier General Dimče Petrovski. The Army medical team, which is part of the Althea operation, a delegation of the city of Mostar, the diplomatic corps in Bosnia and the Association of Macedonian in Bosnia also laid flowers. A government delegation consisting of Vice PM Vladimir Peševski, Defense Minister Tala Čaferi and Minister of Culture Elisabeta Kančevska-Milevska, Armo and parliamentary delegations as well as representatives of the diplomatic corps laid wreath of flowers at Trajkovski grave in Skopje. SDSM Central Board officially decides to boycott elections. Members of SDSM Central Board have reached a consensual decision to boycott the local elections, Andrei Petrov, SDSM Secretary General, informs. The decision was also supported by Strumica mayor Zoran Zaev, who was rumored to have disagreed with this position. Moreover, the coalitional partners formed the opposition have also backed the choice to boycott the local elections. SDSM Central Board was in session after the ruling majority in the parliament adopted amendments to the election code for extending the deadline for submitting candidate lists till 3 March.